As far as we know, is they take the accused persons to the court, and they adjourn, and that's what I know. I will say though that we don't get notice from the police or from any official source when that is being done, when these guys are going to court. Sometimes people call me from the court there that they're in there in some business and say, you know, Monchi, the guys are here. So we don't get any sort of notification from the authorities on that.
Okay, so you are not sure of when the matter goes to preliminary inquiry to set a date for trial, that kind of thing?
No, sir.
In relation to the defamation suit against yourself, and I believe it's Fiesta FM in the Supreme Court, filed by Mr. Vega, we know that went to trial and everything, and a decision was pending, at least at last report, but we understand there may be some movement towards settling that, can you say?
No, I haven't heard. As far as I know, you know, everything that is the litigation process, the trial and everything that is done, what we are waiting is a judgment by the Chief Justice.